From dentistry to dietitians, more health jobs are being added to an immigration fast-track list to fill acute staff shortages. The move announced late this afternoon will give overseas workers a more immediate path to residency. Political reporter Kushla Norman has details.
Few willingly sit in the dentist chair, but for those that do, the wait time can be weeks, especially in the regions.
Taranaki, Hawke's Bay, Southland, etc., struggling to attract dentists to their region, and that just means people have to wait longer to be seen.
It's just another part of a strained health system. For years, it's been struggling with severe staff shortages with drastic consequences.
We're having to cancel surgeries because we can't get anaesthetic technicians. We've got pharmacies that are really stretched and having to close alternate days because they haven't got pharmacists.
To ease the pressure, more than 30 roles are being added to an immigration priority list so workers can get residency here straight away. It includes pharmacists, physios, social workers, counsellors, dietitians, and multiple roles in dentistry.
That definitely will go towards alleviating the pinch, provided we can recruit those clinicians.
Nurses were added to the list last year. Last month, 900 applied to work here, but nearly 5,000 Kiwi nurses have registered to work in Australia since August.
These settings are highly competitive globally and send a strong signal to health workers internationally that we're serious in rolling out the welcome mat.
We support what the government's announced today. We called for it a year ago.
Well, it's the right thing to do. The healthcare system is struggling. I notice, though, something has to become a huge problem before Labor reacts.
But with a worldwide shortage of 15 million health workers, New Zealand will have to be competitive.
I think our salaries are becoming very competitive. Nurses' salaries, 5 years' experience, $96,000, plus almost all employers are now offering relocation.
Eligible health workers can apply to come here from late May. Kushla Norman, One News.